xSERVN's wife doing on my lap here? I know you've become my fangirl, xSERVN's wife, but, you know, I'm busy right now. I'm making a YouTube video. Maybe I'll take care of you later. Hey, guys. How you doing? What's up, Rambo? What's up, Clutch? Bob Clutch, the editor for the Bob Legends clan. We got Predator Gun 1 here. Who else is here at Superman's party? Blade Gun 1. Alright, let's have a sit down. We are going to celebrate today, guys. You know why? Wait, hold on. Let me hit this shit because this is big news. I want to be stoned.
Come on, hon. The clock is ticking.
I do gotta address this video to xSERVN because he's always fucking stoned, so maybe he'll understand what the fuck we did to him. Attention all YouTube subscribers, xSERVN 1 clan. Fans and haters. Holy shit, I'm fucking stoned. Hold on a second. All right, here we go. This is my victory special party video dedicated to xSERVN.
Honey,
the worst YouTube editor, worst troller, and the biggest failure on Xbox Live and Call of Duty. Let me give you a little brief history of what's going on here and what we've been through with this guy.
Bye now.
This guy has tortured our clan on Twitter, exposed our family members, exposed my house, my phone number, made a fake video on and sent it to Booster Busters, claiming that we are boosters and our clan is not legit. As you all know, we've been running leaderboards for like 3 years, little did he know, and we've been in newspapers, but, you know, the idiot wanted to come here, rub shoulders with us and try to get some fame off of us and get subscribers. That's all he was doing. But he failed miserably at the end because it backfired on him in so many ways. So let me start it off. He sent a video to Booster Busters of me doing an experiment with the game while I was doing a little experiment to see if boosters do get busted in this game, because I've always been against boosting and against cheaters and hackers. I've actually had to like go undercover myself and act like I was one at times, so I could find these guys that are cheating our guys out in the leaderboards. Like I found Woe is Winners and Ghost, and like I found them here again at Advanced Warfare, account sharing and glitching and boosting. So, you know, I had to test the game out, and they used that footage against me and against my clan. He sent it to Booster Busters, and Booster Busters, you know, was tricked and deceived by xSERVN because he sent them a chopped up video that multiple people had owned the footage for. One was Mob Clutch Loose, one of the biggest heroes of destroying Booster Busters. And you know, don't forget, I want you guys all to subscribe to the Mob and to the Mob Legends clan. They got a great YouTube channel, they got a great clan, they're great team players, and they've been fighting against us for years in the last three Call of Duties. And we also have footage from, he sent footage from Diablo, which is a guy that stabbed us in the back, you know, just a little drama queen, attention whore, you know, cross-dressing hairdresser from Canada, you know, talking a lot of shit. And Diablo thought he was a hero, but it miserably failed on Diablo 2. Diablo had the recorded gameplay, which Diablo knew was just an experiment. And they gave all, you know, they put the video together, they Frankensteined it, and they gave it to Booster Busters, and it got over, in the beginning, got about 60,000 views. But a lot of people started protesting and flagging it and knowing, because a lot of people do know who Gun 1 is and what Gun 1 is about. And the video was taken down. We actually took it down the first time. Not to hurt Lost in Place or Booster Busters, not to hurt them in any way, but to get the attention of Booster Busters that the video is not right, it's a fake video, there's nothing that's real about it. But they were trying to impose that we were cheaters of boosters. But we got it taken down for 3 weeks. Booster Busters fought it because still they didn't understand, and we didn't reach out to them the proper way of proving that it was all a mistake and it was all lies. All lies from xSERVN that was using it as his trophy to promote himself, and he was just using Booster Busters so he would gain subscribers at his xSERVN channel, which his xSERVN channel is falling apart. There's so many strikes on it. It's ready to fall any day because all he does is try to bully people on his channel, intimidate them, expose their pictures, their family. He's a really bad guy. And, you know, it's just one thing to trash talk in this game and, you know, laugh about it the next day. But he got really personal. Like I said, he gets personal on his YouTube. He gets personal on his Twitter. We destroyed all his Twitter accounts that he made. We destroyed his video. The video came back up. It got another 55,000 views on top of it. It had 115,000 views. It was Booster Busters' probably top 5 best, most viewed video because they were talking about us. You know, we've already got a lot of fame in this game. Been in newspapers. We've had number one guys all over the leaderboards. The last Call of Duty, last 3 Call of Duty games. So, Mob Clutch Loose came to the rescue and Bloody South Mob. They are the original owners of that fake racial comment that I made that was just a personal joke between me and Bloody South that we used to just, we used to play around like that, but it was never meaning that I would, you know, really make a racial message like that. But Mob Clutch was the original owner. He flagged it. We got Booster Buster's attention again. He realized we gave him all the facts. We showed him all the proof that the Woe Clan was not legit, that Winners, Woe is Winners, was not legit in the account sharer, that Servin was nothing but a troll and a cheater himself. He was an account sharer. He was a reverse booster. And even on Twitter, you can see we're going to put some pictures on this video. Servin makes a tweet saying, "I'm not a reverse booster. I just buy God accounts." You fucking idiot, it's the same thing. A God account is an account that somebody reverse boosted on it so much that you didn't have to do it and then sold it to you. But either way, you played on a reverse boosting account, reverse boosted on yourself. There's videos of you admitting you reverse boosted yourself. And you're a booster because we caught you boosting also with Diablo. That video's got over 1,000 views if Nirvana shows it up on the screen. Servin actually boosting with Diablo. The two guys that made the video claiming that Gun won are boosters. Biggest fucking hypocrites. You know, people are usually guilty of the things that they accuse other people of. So, there we have it. Booster Busters understood. He was a gentleman. Nice guy. We talked to him. We reached out to him. He actually didn't want, you know, to give Servin any more fame for a big lie. And the video was deleted by the owner of Booster Busters' channel. It was deleted. Not just that video, the second video about that Servin sent him about us being reset and banned. Because none of it is true. Servin has no more videos on Booster Busters' channel. Servin's channel is ready to fall apart at every moment. Any moment, you guys could go flag it for hateful and repulsive language and bullying and harassing. Any day that channel is going to be gone. And, you know, it's time for us to celebrate. So we're going to call in my limo. Everybody, let's go to the front of the building. We're going to the big screen. Because last time in Nirvana's party, we watched the failure of the video coming down on my TV here. But this is big. Okay, we took down a huge video. And I want us all to sit in the movie theater and watch as Nirvana puts all of the proof. Just like Bloody South says, he's going to put all the proof in the pudding on the big screen, guys. You're going to see all the proof why Servin is a fake. All the tweets. You're going to see clips of the video coming down multiple times. And here we go. Let me call in the limo. Predator, popcorn is on you. You're buying popcorn for everybody. Look at all the dirty work. Come on. Yeah, yeah. You wanna drive? Alright.
Oh yeah, this is
put the big movie house on the navigation system. Somebody take the big movie house.
Yes.
Hey, get the fuck out of here. We're gonna
punch your
lights
out, you fucking twat!
Not me.
You pissed
me.
I'm like, enough of you! You absolutely.
Oh, you guys! Had to fight! Move it!
What's that?
Cut him, fucking ass!
Fuck that! Not me! Gun one, and now the mob has the power. Hit it!
I've got the power! Hey, yeah!
Mike is under the whip, I snap attack.